Defence Research and Development Organisation has been spearheading the mission of equipping our armed forces with advanced defence systems. At the same time, the organisation has been vigilant towards the threats emanating from the spread of COVID-19. DRDO laboratories working in the life sciences cluster and many other labs with the possibility of producing spin-off technologies geared up to support national mission to combat COVID-19. During both the COVID waves, DRDO labs were tasked to focus on COVID-19 combat through development of new technologies or adopting their developments for COVID-19 scenario. Efforts were focused on creating required solutions without losing time within the given constraints and available resources. The actions taken by DRDO were multidimensional. It worked towards preventive precautionary measures, diagnostic products and technologies, disinfection products and technologies, testing of COVID-19, facilities or testing of COVID-19 products operating day and night, software products, various products for medical assistance. Intense efforts were taken to indigenize the critical components of ventilator by designing, testing and validating various valves and essential components. Transfer of technology, TOT process were expedited through special provision. More than 200 TOTs were done through such mechanisms. When entire country was under lockdown during end of March and April 2020, DRDO coordinated the transportation of raw material for masks, ventilators and PPEs between various cities. Building hospitals well in time was another remarkable achievement by DRDO. DRDO has created a 1,000-bed with 250 ICU beds fully air-conditioned SVBP COVID-19 hospital in Delhi-Kent within a record time of 11 days. Two more similar facilities having 500 beds each have been created in Bihar too. All these endeavors, the normal DRDO works progressed uninterrupted with respect to the technical activities and management processing of cases. But surge of second wave of COVID-19 in April 21 assumed a proportion which unsettled the medical infrastructure, posing serious challenges to the healthcare sector. It has been an unprecedented situation never witnessed before. Motivated by the Honorable Prime Minister's call to save as many lives as possible, the DRDO team rose to the occasion. The COVID task team of DRDO led by Secretary DDR&D and Chairman DRDO undertook the crucial activities for combating the pandemic. Major emergent requirements of making hospitals for COVID-19 in various states and meeting the extraordinary demand of oxygen were both met efficiently by DRDO because of its expertise in constructing makeshift hangars and medical oxygen plants. A total of 10 hospitals was built by DRDO in major cities like Lucknow, Ahmedabad, Varanasi, Srinagar, etc. To avoid the wastage of oxygen from the cylinder-based oxygen support system, an SpO2-based regulated oxygen cylinder has been designed. 2DG drug, which was re-proposed by DRDO for curing COVID-19, got the approval and saved many lives. DRDO developed SARS-CoV-2 IgG antibody ELISA detection kit, a rapid and reliable antibody test kit. More than 1,000 oxygen cylinders available at DRDO laboratories across the country are being recycled and distributed to various hospitals and isolation centers. DRDO is an organization which rises up for the nation whenever and wherever required. DRDO reiterates its determination towards a strong Bharat, Atmanirbhar Bharat. Jai Hind!